Meet Nadia Hirsch, entrepreneur, politician, fintech enthusiast. Hirsch studied in psychology, business, economics, and politics. In 2002, she became a member of the Munich City Council, and in 2009, she was elected to the European Parliament. In addition to politics, Nadia was interested in economics and innovation. In 2015, she became Deputy Managing Director of Handelsblatt Global Edition, one of the Germany's largest publishing houses, covering economy and banking events. Later, Nadia became spokeswoman at Raisin, one of the leading fintech companies in Europe. Currently, Hirsch is the founder of the startup Eufemia, as well as the founder and managing director of Kocho. Nadia has volunteer experience in several fintech organizations.